For more than 100 years, with a name like Smucker's, it has to be good.
Noah Dearborn believes he's found the fountain of youth.
My good fortune.
He hasn't aged a day in over 50 years.
The man's pushing 100, but the guy I talked to didn't look a day over 55.
He's totally uncontaminated by modern life.
But the most amazing thing of all is, he may be telling the truth.
Oh, my God.
Oscar winners Sidney Poitier and Diane Wiest with Mary Louise Parker in a movie that is truly timeless.
He's a miracle.
The Simple Life of Noah Dearborn, Mother's Day, CBS Tonight.
CBS.